Yep. New York. Minnesota. Chicago. Ah, he was the Blackhawks. Yeah. Have fun.
Jonathan Allen and De'Aaron Payne, didn't they get a Bama together too? They love each other. They're just fucking this fighting for fun.
I think you got a hella buck over there. Yep. Damn. Yeah, they trade him. Yep, they trade him on over. Wait, you can't. No idea.
I don't think they're bad. Anybody hear anything about that Guardians of the Galaxy
movie? No.
Game.
There's a game on here about it. It's cheap. It's on sale.
Mm-hmm.
Well, two teams that do not like each other within the Central Division are ready to go at each other tonight. Hi, I'm James Sabolski, along with Ray Ferraro for EA Sports.
Hell yeah, dude. What's up? First ever on my gameplay.
The Blackhawks start with possession as we are now underway. The Hawks got the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Here's a shot. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Move to the middle. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Centering pass. He was right there and they can't convert. Oh, what a denial by Hellebuck. Quick pass across to Scheifele. Connor's going to play it against the half wall. Back to the point it goes. That goes off a twig. Now over to Hagel. And that's just out of reach. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Puts it up front. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Nice feed inside the Oh, it goes right off the post.
Pretty tough to come.
I don't even know how that,
James. Nobody
there,
can score, but the posts are
and I deflected that to you.
Mark Scheifele delivers.
The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there.
What are you
but
doing,
the pass
27?
Is on his tape
right
in the
there.
Left one, and he beats him clean.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Winnipeg's ahead 1-0. Puck grabbed by McCabe. The Blackhawks looking against the half wall. Slides it back to the blue line. And that carries off a stick. Here's a short pass to Pionk. On the attack along the boards. And that one's broken up. Looking to set up offensively. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Kopp's going to play it against the half wall. Quick feed to Dubois. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest.
It's 35-7 in the second fucking
quarter. Moves it on over to McCabe.
Dallas and Washington.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The
that's
Jets have the puck along the line.
Too.
And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. He's got a step on a breakaway.
Oh, nice save, Hellebuck.
Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it.
Well past the midway mark of this period. 1-0 the score. The Jets win the draw. Taken along the wall by DeMello. Moves it quickly over to Stanley. And now it's grabbed by Lowry. Moves it up. Passed up ahead. And he takes a shot. Too many bodies in the way. Borgstrom's got the puck in his own zone. They go on the attack through center. Hammers it on net. That's blocked. Borgstrom's got it in the corner. The Jets gain possession in their own end. Chicago's got possession of the puck. Can't connect. Winnipeg's got the puck here in the open ice. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Scooped up along the wall by Lowry. The Blackhawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Just a simple save by Hellebuck. Stretches one out to Wheeler. Takes a shot. Wicked stop by the goalie who got his glove out to knock it away. Oh, and he whiffs. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Stopped by the goaltender.
Person.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Jets lead it 1-0. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Blackhawks have it against the wall. Winnipeg's got control of it now from their own end. Across the line and on the attack. Too much congestion in front. Shifley's got it against the boards. Slides that one right across the blue line. From the left side, they gain the zone. Cuts to the front. Way too much congestion blocks that. Rips it on net. And there's a great save by Hellebuck. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around.
What are you doing, 7-7? Lulling the sleeper there. He was just lulling the sleeper there.
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Blackhawks are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Jets have taken a 1-0 lead. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Picked up along the wall by Schmidt.
We got crushed.
Looks like we got a penalty.
What?
Here.
He had the puck.
Stopping the play.
Working hard to get a play that can help you get back into this game. But the penalty is really going to hurt them.
The Jets get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Picked up along the wall by DeHaan. And on the heels of that big hit, he's being called out.
Doc's looking around for somebody to fight.
I thought it was a penalty too. I'm about to get pissed.
Winnipeg's got a 5-on-3 and the clock's their BFF here.
5-on-3 power plays for this length can be a real good thing. Look, we used to practice them. The problem is sometimes they're not as intense.
I can never clear it against
you
for some reason, ever.
Moving the puck around the outside.
Here's a shot. Glove save.
Like, I don't get
and
it.
That's taken away in the offensive end by Dubois.
Enough guys on the ice.
No, it stops him again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Dumps it in. Winnipeg's got a hold of the puck now.
What the hell are you clear up there for?
The Jets looking against the half wall.
Thought I knocked you off. I didn't think you'd get that.
This is a terrific shot. He beats the goaltender, but the goalie gets a chunk of it. Not enough. He can't slow it up.
The Jets now have extended their lead to 2 in the second. They've been looking good here so far tonight.
I like the way they've played, and while the game's a one-goal game, you still have to be pretty careful. Now they've got 2. You can open it up a little bit, try and get a third one. Docks up and ready to join the play.
Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Well, get the fuck out of my way, man.
The penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
Stops the rocket of a shot. The Jets scoop it up along the boards. Winnipeg's moving it into the offensive end. Chicago's got the puck against the half wall.
Moving.
The Jets gain possession along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Great heads up play with the stick by Jones. Taken by Wheeler. The Blackhawks carry it along the wall. Keeps hold of the puck. Glove save made by Hellebuck.
It's almost like he's slaloming through the defenders. He can make a move. He's known to create his own room and get to the front of the net. Good save by the goaltender here, though.
Here's a shot.
I just bumped him, barely.
Chicago's ready to go on the attack. DeBrincat's got it along the wing. Grabs it and rips it. Denies the shooter on that play.
Hellebuck's been sharp when he's had to be. He's got a good save percentage here tonight, and his team's in good shape.
More than half the period left to play. Winnipeg's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. Puck scooped up by Jones. And he comes up with it. Picked up along the boards by Jones. And a stick breaks that up. Oh, there's one more.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again. They have got them boxed right in here again on this shift.
And things starting to ramp.
Oh, we brought there for that rebound.
With that play. And that's taken away. Grabbed along the board by Kane.
Come on, Alexander Gustafsson, get it.
Puck picked up by Gustafsson. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. Quick pass to Gustafsson.
You're not ready, of
course. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive
zone. Just like your heavyweight title run, weren't even ready.
Sends a pass over.
Oh, missed it.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Nice pass. Picked off by Lowry. Picking up ahead of steam on the breakaway. And I'm not quite sure what the hope was on that.
James, you said it. He was in all alone. Now he's going to skate out all alone because he doesn't get anything.
Yeah! Wow.
The light's on, but
they're not going to call this a goal. I don't believe the call on the ice now is no goal.
No change in the score as that goal was waved off, and we are ready to drop the puck again. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Chicago's on the attack. Works it across to Harkins. Puck grabbed by Borgstrom. Cannon of a shot, turns it aside.
Hellebuck's sure be a shitty shot.
For the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Blackhawks are still trailing by 2.
Yeah, it's Hellebuck.
Hellebuck, you can smoke.
Carpenter's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Shot.
Oh, I was going for a rebound.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play.
Blitz shot.
The team is out of gas. They can't get to the puck.
Taken along the wall by Khrushchev. And here's a shot. Denied by the goaltender.
And the puck stopper rebounds are bad on this
team,
too.
Here for the team.
firing him up. You seen this plenty firing him up? Take this draw.
And there's the horn bringing the second period to an end.
Like shit talking.
All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next.
Wait, I thought you scored another one that period. Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, it's 2-0.
Should have.
It said 1-0. That was a glitch on the screen. He does the same shit. He goes low and passes it across, crease every time. That's what he
James
does.
Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three.
Oh, he'd love that if he heard me say that. Better than your strategy.
Grabs control of it at the point. Chicago's got him along the wall. Moves it to Kane. Takes the feed at the point. Denies him with a save. And now it's grabbed by Connor.
Hellebuck's not had much of a break at all tonight. I mean, the puck seems to be in his crease the whole game.
Yeah, that's right, commentators. Hellebuck has no break. He's been getting bombarded.
Takes the feed at the back end. Oh, what
Flurry,
a
what are you doing,
by Flurry. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. Sends the pass over. Hagel's got it in the offensive zone. From
what?
One end of the blue line to the other. That's off a stick. And that one's broken up.
What?
The Jets are in transition.
Mike,
get
pause
the cock
out
of Mega pause.
The Blackhawks gain control of it.
What?
The intended target. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play
continues.
You sure
you don't need a pause?
What is going on?
Strong's lugging the puck.
No.
Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Strome. Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. And that's stolen by Taves.
What?
He... Now we'll get a break. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
No, Ryan. No, I don't.
Up.
I don't want
it. Yeah,
nope.
Few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like. Morrissey's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Dalton Schultz getting knocked on his ass.
A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
It's 2 minutes, though.
Once you get the puck on 4-on-4, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
The Blackhawks win the faceoff. Quick feed to
move?
Doc.
Everybody's going to sit here.
And that's not decided with the stick by Dubois. Blast it! And the traffic neutralizes that threat. And the puck leaves the zone. The Blackhawks will play it against the wall. Dobrykin's got it deep in the offensive end. Errant pass and they can't connect. Taken by Doc. Puck scooped up by Taves.
Oh, you bastard.
Broken up by a great defensive play. Couldn't connect on that pass. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Handles the puck at the point. And that's picked off. And that's poked away by Dillon. The Jets played along the wing. Scooped up along the wall by Dillon. The Blackhawks gain possession in their own end. Puck picked up by McCabe. To his teammate.
What a pass.
Puck grabbed by Doc. And he stands tall in goal. Hellebuck's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes.
Better
the
than
game
your strategy.
A mistake now would be critical.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Winnipeg's got a 2-0 lead. And momentum on their side as they win.
There we
scores!
Go.
Eventually, the puck finally
nice
comes
deflection.
In the net.
Let's go.
They've been working at this all night. Finally, in the late stages, they get one.
Hey, man, that's what the goalie, that's what he's supposed to be there in front for. Let's see those deflections,
once you get
baby.
A stick on it, it is total chaos for the goalie. It's reaction, it's luck. He couldn't catch up to that one.
Chicago's got one back here, Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset.
It
changes
works,
the
it
way
works.
You
Mike
approach
got a goal
it.
Of it.
And you don't
it.
Have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Yeah.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed down low.
Yeah.
From against the wall into the open ice. The Blackhawks take it along the wall.
I really don't
know. The Jets grab possession of the puck. Gains the zone through center. Moves it quickly over to DeMello. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Grabs it in his own end. Here they come. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Poked away by Kara. Grabs the puck.
Okay, Kara. I see you out here.
Sends it across. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And here's the pass to Svechnikov. Chase right in front. Lays out to get the
Man, my baby's already gone.
No.
What a stop! Stops him again! Flurry's able to make an outstanding save.
Cassidy's steps this one here.
He even get a piece of this.
Oh, nice save, Hellebuck.
Whoa.
Hagel's done everything here except hold the other guy's
hands.
This period, the Jets lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. Slides in off the wing and after a second
tied up. Evil laugh.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fifley.
Oh, 1 second.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Moves close to the point. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Pass across to Jones. Slides it across to Taves. Quick pass to Jones. Across the line from center. Poked away in the offensive zone by Strome.
What? That's not mine.
The Jets slide the puck behind the net.
Nah, you can have it. I'm not going to trip you.
There's the final horn, and
game
that'll
two,
do
one,
it here this evening.
Close
Braves,
one, close
they
one.
They had plenty of opportunities to try to get that power play going, and they certainly did.
What about
well, finally, with the having the power play advantage,
smoke.
You would think you're going to cash through.
27 to 12 on shots.
But the coaches made a couple adjustments on the power play on the bench, and it eventually paid off for them.
My God.
Good night, Washington. Yeah, they're rivals, that's for sure. Beating the shit out of their rivals. Mike, I thought this was best of three here, or what? No.
He's ducking me, Mike.
We've always done best of threes, boy. San Jose, Boston, New Jersey, Boston. Yeah, I took Boston. Yeah, I'm taking. Oh, you say? Never mind. I misheard you. No, you blame. Oh, Bunny, you're gonna like this. I didn't even do this. Like that, Blaney? I want stress for you.
Dude, I love Steven Stamkos. Cause you're a bitch.
There's no fucking way where Drew got mad about that. You got pissed about that. He went, what? No way. He fucking got them. Ask Gunner about that one. I did that to Gunner, too.
It's an Atlantic Division showdown.
Drew's head was spinning.
EA Sports, I'm James Sabolski, along with
Spinny hat, Drew.
Bring you all the play-by-play. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going.
Blaine, you see what I did there in those strategies?
The Bruins
I didn't know how to.
Here on the opening try, we are underway.
You'll see.
Takes the puck at the point. Oh, comes up with a stop. Hedman's moving the puck through his own zone.
Do you realize the quality of my shot?
Taken along the wall by Stamkos.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Behind the net. With possession along the wall. Point to point pass. Stopped with ease.
You got a rebound off that too. Offsides, bitch.
Offside the call, we'll get a reset.
Another shitty shot.
This period, the game is still scoreless. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. And not much on that one. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a shot. Oh, that hits the cage. That sees your head. Moves it to Sorelli. The ball.
Yeah, no shit.
Pass back to the point. And that shot goes no.
No. Oh. No icing.
The Lightning have gained possession off the wall. Can't get it to go. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck. Steps inside. A chance. Grabs it with the glove. Boston's got the puck in the defensive end. Unloads it. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play.
Drew fucking hates that. Panic slap shot.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. The
I swear they're chant Don Cuso whenever they say that.
Boston's got it in their own zone.
They're saying go Bruins go, but I swear it sounds like go Don Cuso go.
It does.
Nice entry from the right side. Handles it along the blue line. Off a stick.
Kind of lost
control for a second there, but regains possession.
Glitch shot.
Quick shot.
I was gonna call him scored.
No, I didn't score. It would have.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck.
Save your fucking life with that poke check.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Scooped up along the wall by Kachuk. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Now a quick pass to DeBrusque.
What? You didn't get it?
The Bolts gain control of the puck against the wall. Great use of the stick here at center ice. Boston's got the puck along the wall. The Bruins have it from the corner. Here's a shot.
Oh.
What a save. In front and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender.
Vasilevsky, I see up there mopping him, boy.
In the final moments of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. The Bolts win it in the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Palat. The Bolts carry it along the wall. Quick feed to Stamkos. Fearless, totally fearless on the block. The Bruins move the puck in the defensive zone. With possession along the wall.
chance in front. And they can't interference. The Lightning have gained control of the puck along the wall. I didn't get that. Winding down the final minute. Oh my god. No. How about God tasting my own medicine?
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Tried to pick a spot, but that goes off the side of the net. No room for that one to get through.
Oh. But I raise it way more than that.
And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here.
Mike, what do you think about that post hit?
Opening face-off for period number two, about set to go.
Should have been goal. There's one.
Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Bolts are going to have to battle a little frustration here. They had the puck most of the first period, but there is no score.
Receives the pass. Moves it quickly over to Hedman. The Bruins get a hold of the puck in the open ice.
Pasternak's good.
Pasternak's going to play it to the corner.
He's a beast, baby. With the poke check. They had a glitch shot. Oh, again.
Hedman's got it in the defense.
It's going to happen, Mike. I'm scoring on one of those.
Justin Fields looks so dead.
Into the attacking area from the left side. Taken by Pasternak. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Denies him. He got all of it.
Okay, I got stuff.
Kalorn's carrying it ahead. And that's knocked away by Cirelli. Cutting to the front of the net. Fantastic save.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot.
I did last year on a dude online twice. He was really pissed about it.
Looks to set up at the point now. Blocked in traffic. Tampa Bay's got possession of the puck.
We got killed.
Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker.
Oh,
and he slides it quickly to Chernak. Moves the puck.
That's a goal.
Here he
I can't
is
get there.
And they score! I guess they didn't need that power play after all.
See, I still think they should get the power play.
I got held up by somebody. Should have been interference, but it is what it is.
Just because you scored on a delayed penalty, it shouldn't wipe the penalty up.
Ferraro, you're savage.
No, I want more goals.
Tampa Bay's taking the lead, but still lots of time to go here, Ray.
That's a lot of work, James, put into just getting yourself to the front. Now you've got to play like a leader.
Picked up along the wall by Radish. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh boy, here's trouble.
Oh, I waited too damn late.
He grabs
oh,
the puck
God.
Here at the point. Textbook stopped by Vasilevsky. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck
geez,
up.
Oh, jeez, I'm too late. I was too scared.
Well, you know, I won't complain. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Tampa Bay's got it along the wall. Shot tipped. Scores!
What?
Well, the game has changed. Those two players here really have changed the outlook. Doesn't have to be much, but a lot of times a puck that's deflected changes
oh,
its flight just
God.
Enough to beat the goalie.
The Lightning have extended their lead to two.
Now that you've got the two-goal lead, you're basically playing half a game. You've shortened the game down. You're in great shape as you continue to try and push this to the end of the night.
Quick pass to Smith. Takes the pass. Boston's got the puck against the half wall. Routine
oh my god, dude. Pass it to him, please. He was open.
Tampa Bay's moving it along the wing.
This is a goal again. I'm too slow.
Slides it across. Picked up along the wall by Foot. Back at the point, they set it up. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Here's the chance. On the breakaway. Oh, great defensive back check there.
That's why you never give up on the play. You're beaten at one point. Your effort gets your back.
Matchup of the century's on right now, baby.
Oh, man.
Come on, Colin.
Vasilevsky's save percentage has been outstanding. You come to expect that from him.
A little backhand.
Nice when the forwards do their part, too.
Boston's got the puck along the wall. And that one's broken up. Tampa Bay's across the blue line.
Uh-oh. How'd the first ones go?
2-1.
And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Moves it to Perry.
Uh-oh, Colin. Beast. Got Mike's number, don't you, Colin?
No.
Here's a short pass to Riley.
Gar, you know that little glitch shot I did last year?
Does it work?
Unquote, I rang off the post twice. No.
And that's
you're a beast.
It is. I'm a rescuer on you once with that.
The Bruins get a hold of the puck. The Bolts have it in the offensive zone. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Nice zone entry from the middle. McDonough's going to play it against the half wall. Chernak's got it on the offensive end. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one.
He got one good goal and he got a Cullen goal.
We'll see what happens in the third next.
Hell yeah. Drake. Beast. Hey, Wrangler. Beast, call him Beast.
Rangy or Wrangler?
Rangy.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Play whistle dead. Offside.
What the hell is offsides?
Lots of time left in this period.
Some rinky tank Riri.
Lead this 1-2-0. Bergeron's won it. Picked up along the boards by Forbert. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone.
Oh, no.
The Bolts will play it in their own end. And now it's over to Stamkos.
Let's go, baby. Come on.
The Bruins looking against the half wall.
That's right, Colin.
Connect on that one. Into the corner. And they can't convert on the play. Grabbed along the boards by Bergeron.
You're a beast, Colin. Forget it.
Heads to the back of the net.
They gonna move?
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. From center, they get into the attacking area. Tees him up, and that goes off a player. Here's a chance to move the puck outside the zone. And they take care of business on the play.
Okay, 63, get up there.
Poke check by Marchand. Taken along the wall by Barret Boulay. The Lightning have
Oh my god.
Puck picked up by Barret Boulay.
Holy shit.
Takes the feed.
Yeah, Chen, that's Cassie's little baby sisters with him.
And now he moves it to Bergeron.
I thought you already had the kid.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Not quite.
I don't know how babies work.
Boston's got the puck against the wall. Oh, what a stop with the power!
No, we just found out she's pregnant.
Shot, boys.
She's only 5 weeks.
Are you going to hide your gender?
Quick feed to
Sorrell. Oh, there you
go. Got it into offensive territory.
Those gender parties are pretty cool.
Scooped up along the wall by Foligno.
I went to one for my,
gaining momentum
when Ab was
on
her.
Oh my god.
He's fast.
Yeah, he got out tight to
holy shit, that dude's fast.
Plenty of playing time.
Is that pass
run
all? Pass run.
Tampa Bay's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Boston's won the faceoff.
Colin, you're a fucking monster. Drew's watching. Any words for Drew, Colin? He's fucking watching right now.
I don't think he is, but
against the half wall.
Even if he... He's giving words, even if he might be.
He's going on here. Mike actually stepped up to the challenge, unlike him.
The setters will glide into the dock.
Yeah, I'm getting my ass beat right now, but at least I'm not ducking on Gay World like Drew.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the
I called him out and nowhere to be found.
That's some smart heads up.
That's all I gotta say.
Play by Frederick. Boston's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game down. Oh, and he misfires on that. Boston's got the puck. The Bruins are on the attack. From the point, looks to make something happen. Tampa Bay's gonna
That's
hold
trip.
It against
oh,
the
I got
wall.
Lucky. I thought I tripped the fuck
Moves
out of him.
Around along the half wall. Moves it quickly over to Radish. Made the stop on the play. Great read by Sorelli. Slides it over with pace to McDonough. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Great stretch passes and connects. Drives to the paint.
Wow, nice
oh,
save.
He couldn't put it past. What a stop by Vasilevsky.
That's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
You're a beast, Colin. You're a beast.
Oh.
Passes over to Radish.
All right, back to the old school plans.
The old strats, huh? Back to the old strats, huh?
The Bolts get a hold of the puck along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone.
Fucking beast.
Really on the ball tonight. Okay. What a luxury
what?
For a team on a
what?
Night where maybe the big
what?
Guys don't have it rolling. That your depth players
that.
Are going to come through.
Moved I'm not there. Front. Why the hell would you go down like that?
Three straight goals here. They have really
Oh, and that's a dagger right there.
The Bolts are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they built such a large margin,
you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Boston's won the draw.
It might be a little...
Tampa Bay's
Posted
away to keep the pressure on. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover.
That'd be a good one.
Centering pass! Can't connect!
I think Shane can take him after this performance.
Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
About
Here's
the
jury. Oh, shit. And sends it just
Colin, you're a beast. I'm just kidding. You're the beast.
Inside
Drew's the bitch.
The
third. Be the more superior man than Drew every day of the week.
And there's another stop. I love the way that he's in position and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row. Stays with it. To the front. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. And now he tries to get it across to Stamkos.
Yeah, that's bullshit too. This is not 83 fucking overall offense too.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close.
Probably give Tampa
he takes away any room.
Tampa yeah, that ain't
fucking man beast.
Way higher than that. Oh my god, I was gonna say.
Big face off looming. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop.
Vasilevsky's a fucking beast, too. He saved the
one. You're a beast, Colin. You're a beast.
Simple detail. Win the draw. You can get out of the zone.
Hey, cookie.
That'll do it. And man,
good game.
What a special night.
You're an animal, Colin. You're an animal. My God, you're that dumb, but you're an animal.
27-8 on shots last game. Should have won it. Do you realize the quality of your shots versus mine? He really hated that.
One man you love beating, don't you?
Yeah, 31-21. Number that haunts him. And that's not bullshit, too. How about him if he's listening to the bullshit of that fucking horrible pass he threw, read him like a book with that granny read he had? Does that make a difference?
Granny read!
Read him like a fucking book on that.
That's right.
Does that make a difference? Remember
Beast.
That kind of that horrendous read he had?
Oh, I do.
Mike.
And he said, oh, that's game.
You want game three, or you kind of took the series, but... I don't care. Take on all challengers.
I don't play Cullen.
All right.
Oh!
I don't play Cullen. I'm going to finish mad. All
right, champ.
Uh-oh, Cullen. How do you like regs on there, Cullen? You like it, or...?
It's okay. It's the same as last year. So shit.
Come on, Jack, gotta go, gag by Jack, come on.
On
oh, I know he can.
Oh, yeah. It just pissed. I think still, honestly, I don't
still weak comp. You got better.
I think it honestly pisses Drew off that I beat him. Like, it really fires him up.
Oh,
I wouldn't even reply to that.
Oh.
Student.
They found you, Mike.
There you go.
Come on, guys, get around.
Come on, guys, get around.